10% of all people in power in the world are women, but the rest are boys.
How is this inequality possible?
There's 3.8 billion women. Therefore, if 90% are boys, that means there's 34 billion boys.
We know society doesn't oppress anybody based on gender, so there's no other explanation.
There's 30 billion missing boys.
Where are they? In a hole on Mars?
Are they in my dad's house?
Screwing around.
Trapped in a vortex?
They just like really
in
small.
Volcano?
Sloppy.
Where are
they?
Find them.
Show me the
show boys. Me the boys.
Show me the future. Sir, sir.
Tweet at the FBI with #ShowMeTheBoys for more information.